Hi everyone, it's Asia Marke here, Lemon Creation. Welcome to Lindy's Gang channel, or my channel, depends when you are watching it. And today I'm gonna be doing swatches. So I already did Lindy's swatches, one of the art journal of which flip through you can find on my channel. But today I'm starting a new one, and I'm working with one of the newest Lindy's release. It's a set of magicals. It's called Alexandra's Artist. It's a cooperation with Lindy's and Alexandra Renke. And one of my friend from Lindy's DT team, it's having her own color in the set, so that's really nice. And I am working with magicals in two ways, because magicals are magical and so they work differently depending on how you apply them. If you apply them on the wet paper, they will give you a really nice colors, and not necessarily exactly the color which you can see on the box, because they are a pigment powder, so there is a lot of pigment and kind of different colors in it, which at the end gives one color. But if you just sprinkle it over wet paper, you may see these small particles of different colors, which are really beautiful. But sometimes if you want, for example, something super purple, and then you get some pink color in it, you may be surprised. And I love working with magicals in two different ways, either sprinkling them over a surface or diluting them with water. And that's the second part of the page. So on the left you can see the magical which was sprinkled over the wet surface. On the right you could see the magical which was actually firstly diluted on the side with water. So if you dilute magical on the side with water, then you're gonna stir it well and you're gonna get exactly the color you can see on the box. And my art journal with swatches, it's basically that. I use on one side of the paper one way of application of magical, and on the other, but look at that, I have to stop myself, this is just amazing, this one, this color. On the other, I'm adding magical which is previously diluted in water, and like that I have two different swatches, and I know exactly what I can expect and what I can get from my magicals. I also have regular swatches, that's the examples of them. But as I explained, it's nice to also see the difference depending on the application of magicals, because there is almost always a difference. And that's basically what I'm doing, and you can see me adding all the colors from the box. You will get the full list of colors in the description box below, but you can always pop up to Lindy's Gang shop and just have a look there. You can also have a look at the Lindy's Creative Gang Facebook page, Facebook group, where you can find a lot of inspiration. And because the process of my swatch doing it's quite repetitive, I'm gonna leave you quietly. If you have any questions, please leave me a comment, I will answer. And as I said, I'm going through all of the colors. It's maybe very repetitive, but it's nice to watch also, so you can see the difference in colors and you can discover some new beauties. And then I'm gonna do some doodling also, and as I said, you can just watch quietly, and I'll see you at the end of the movie. And of course, me being me, I forgot to press recording on the last color I was doing. I apologize for that. But again, the same purpose, the same way actually of adding colors. On the left you can see a color which was sprinkled over a shape I made with water, and on the right diluted color. And this one is Andrea's Azalea, and it's really beautiful also. And if you have a question, or if you are wondering how I know the colors, I actually make a small numbers on the page. I don't know, I think you can see it in the corner. And then at the back of the journal, I put the number of the page and the colors and set of magicals I used. And like that, I'm sure that you know, I am not making mistakes, and I know which color to choose for my other projects. In this video, I will not doodle on all of the pages, simply because it would have been too long. Now you can see me adding a little bit of black acrylic also, and that's it basically. So if you have any questions, if you are wondering how to use your magicals, please let us know, please let me know, I'll gladly answer. Thank you as always for being here with me. And thank you for subscribing and leaving the comments. I'll see you in the next video, I hope. Bye bye.